How to change Telegram download location. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can change Telegram download location. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. Open up your Telegram application in your mobile device and make sure that you're logged in. Once you're logged in, head towards the top left corner and tap on the three line icon. From the menu bar, tap on Settings. Under settings, scroll down a bit and then again tap on data and storage. So on the data and storage at the top section on the disk and network uses, there you will find an option add storage path just under data uses. Tap on it and then you have to select SD card or a custom location. After that, confirm the change. But if you're not able to find the storage path option right here, then what you have to do is you have to manually change the location via settings. So for that, you have to close the Telegram. Now open up your file manager. Scroll down a bit and head towards your internal storage. Then tap on Android. Now go to the media. Here scroll down and search for org.telegram.messenger. Tap on three dot and now you can move this folder to your SD card manually. And that's how you can change Telegram download location. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.